Hey, get down there, James, push up a little bit. Yeah, do it. Yeah, get down there, get down there a bit, get down there a bit. Watch him on your left. Up. Give it back to James, give it back to James. Give it back to James. James, find him, find him. There he is, there he is. Get to him. James is over there. Yeah, find him, find him, find him. Up, up, up. So you say foul and then he'll agree and then you just play. Thank you. Yeah, back him up, back him up. Nice, Andy. That's great, Andy. Yeah. Okay, come on, get down there, get down there. Yeah, it looks like it. I was waiting until they accepted it. Basically, as soon as they start walking away, then it's like, oh, they accepted this girl. Watch him, watch him. James, 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 over here, it's over here. Yeah, watch the deep, watch the deep, watch the deep. He's going through to him, he's going through to him. How long's left now? Just keep an eye on that and tell me when it's 12. Might have to like turn it on again. It's button on the side. Seconds. Come on, guys. Okay, watch him, James, over there.
When it comes upstairs, it's us, isn't it?
When it what?
I thought it was intersection.
If it's an incomplete pass, then it's a turnover. Okay, so that's 12 minutes. So now we finish this point and it's 3-all, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so if this point wins, but you've only got 3 minutes to score it. If no one scores in 3 minutes, then it's a draw. Okay, this point wins, but if in 3 minutes no one scored, it's a draw, okay? So, we discussed it, yeah. Okay, we discussed it. There's a foul called over there. So, he's calling foul, so discuss whether it was a foul with the other person. I'm only here to help you with the rules, so you decide what happened.
I thought that was a bit bullshit. To be fair.
In the same sense, I'd say that was out of pitch because he caught it and ran out. But
I was behind it.
So we're not talking about the out.
No,
it's not like a tit for tat.
No, you're trying to do and you actually whacked.
Yeah, it made contact with the catch.
So there's three things that can happen. Okay, one, you agree that you hit him before he caught it, and then that's a foul, in which case it'll be his frisbee on front of the end zone. Two, you're like, maybe that was like fair enough, and then it's a turnover, which means that it's their disc on the end zone. Or three, you can't agree, and the disc actually goes back to the person that threw it.
That was a bit too heavy to be a fair enough.
I thought I got the ball first.
So you're not agreeing. So the disc goes back to the person that threw it. Okay. Everyone goes to where they were. And then play restarts. Listen up. Play restarts when you hit the disc on the floor. Okay. So play or restart when he hits it on the floor. You got to hit it on the floor. No.
I didn't listen to it.
Seconds left. Seconds. 15. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. Ooh. All right, that's 4-3, Blumden.